And what we're going to do here today, we looked ourselves in the mirror and decided to be really honest about our surroundings and our lives and our community. And it's ugly as hell. And it's time to stop Dayton being ugly and start throwing art on everything. And so I encourage you to do the same thing that I'm doing now. And we're going to put up some Frobama on side of the big ugly wood square with some staples and a little bit of love.
I sang a song of long ago when things were green and moving slow. People stopped saying,
"Let's see."
Would you like to come over for tea with the missus and me? It's a real nice way to spend a day in Dayton, Ohio, on a lazy Sunday afternoon.